Welcome friends, welcome back to the kitchen. A really simple one today. I'm just going to do what we always referred to at home as just a table pickle. It never really had a name, but growing up it was on the table for every meal from the time the cucumbers started appearing in the garden. And we always make it with these smaller pickling cucumbers. I've tried to make it a few times in the winter using those English cucumbers or hothouse cucumbers, and I find it doesn't work quite as well. It really is that dish that is summertime. You go right out to the garden, you get the cucumber, you bring them inside, and you start chopping them up. So I'm going to chop these up fairly uniform. Thick or as thin as you would like them, that's not really terribly important, just that they're relatively uniform in their thickness. And once I've got enough chopped up, I'm going to put them into this bowl. And then I'm going to sprinkle in a little bit of salt. Toss them together, make sure the salt is on them. Maybe a little bit more. The salt is going to help draw out some water from the cucumbers, and it's going to make them crisper in the end. So I'm going to take a sieve, put them into the sieve, put the sieve over the bowl, and just let them sit on the counter for an hour, hour and a half. Okay, it's time to make the dressing, and the dressing is really simple. It's pretty much just mayonnaise and vinegar. So I'm going to take about a quarter cup of mayo, and you don't have to be exact. You will probably make this for the first time and then start to tailor it to your own tastes. So switch up how much vinegar you put in. I think that's important. Make it your own. And I put in about half as much vinegar as I put in mayo. And I know that quite a few members of my family use vastly different proportions than I do. So everybody has their own taste. Now I am going to put pepper in. I'm going to hold off on the salt for a moment. And the reason I'm going to hold off on the salt is I'm going to test these cucumbers and see how salty they are and whether I need to rinse them. No, they're good. That's the right amount of salt for me. Now, if you test them and they're way too salty, rinse them under the tap and give them a good shake and then adjust the salt into the mixture. But I think these are the right level of salt. So I'm just going to put them in and not add any salt to the dressing. Right, so I just give this a stir, mix it all together really nice and homogeneous, and then I'm going to stick it in the fridge for a couple of hours. And that couple hours in the fridge just lets the flavors all come together. So, see you back soon for tasting. Table pickle.
A favorite. Definitely a favorite.
Yes.
And so easy.
Mm-hmm.
And suddenly there you've got a snack that you just...
I can eat that, and eat that, and eat that.
It often just sits on the table and you just kind of walk by and say, oh, you know, I need something a little refreshing. You have a couple,
mm-hmm.
And move on.
Mm-hmm.
It's like an all-day snacking item.
It is. It is. And it you know, takes me back to being a little kid, my grandfather pulling up on the bulldozer to the back porch, coming in for lunch, and this was on the table. This was always on the table for all of the meals in the summertime.
It's right up there with onions and a bowl of salt.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Green onions.
Green onions and in a glass of water. And my grandfather would take a salt shaker and shake the top off, and they put a pile of salt in front of his...
Just dip it.
Dip the green onions in the salt. Eat this. loaf of white bread with...
always.
Yeah.
Always the loaf of bread. Yeah, always bread. That's the standard. Yep. Anyway, enough reminiscing on our part.
So, you can leave this out on the table. It is mayonnaise, but mayonnaise has a bad rap. It's not as dangerous as everybody thinks it is. Studies have shown that mayonnaise has enough vinegar and preservatives in it, commercial mayonnaise.
Yes.
Has enough vinegar and preservatives in it that not only will bacteria not grow in it, if you put bacteria into it, it will kill it. So we put mayonnaise in here, we put salt in here, and we put more vinegar. So this is fine on the table for a couple of hours. It'll be okay. Not tomorrow. So anyway, this is a super simple table pickle. Enjoy your summer. Thanks for stopping by. See you again soon.